Hello, welcome to my kitchen. So today I want to eat the pasta using the spaghettini. So this is mushroom and bacon, shiitake, eringi, and enoki. And this one is mitsuba decoration, and I'm going to use bacon. So I'm going to make mushroom cream bacon sauce pasta. Okay, I will just show you how to make it. So the bacon, slice the one. Mushroom, enoki, eringi, shiitake mushroom. Yes. Okay, let's start making. Okay, bacon. Come out bacon flavor, little bit burning like this, and mushroom. White wine, little bit. About 100 cc. Pepper. Turn off the switch. this. Little bit Parmesan cheese. Just in put about 100 cc. Sausage time. Dry pasta, al dente. Almost okay. I'm gonna see. Secret season. Just a little bit. Okay. Okay, let's start to eat pasta, bacon, mushroom, cream sauce, pasta. So, a little bit Parmesan cheese powder, a little bit. Itadakimasu. Delicious. So, tastes like a little bit carbonara. Yummy. So thank you very much for watching my channel. See you again another time in my kitchen. Thank you. Have a good day.